Well, well, well. Isn't it Trinidad James versus the world? Always, right? So you know how to bring up my accent because Trinis have an issue. And it's a good issue because I appreciate a Trinidadian. A Trinidadian is a person that will always hold you accountable for your mess or when you're acting an ass. And I appreciate that. It's very important. I said to myself, you know, I own my company. And I'm very proud of my company, very, very. And I'm very proud of my workers. They are incredible. The people that work with me, they are amazing. But the one thing about the human experience is that you will make mistakes. And when you make mistakes, you have to be a big man or a big woman and be able to own up to them. So, first of all, Trinidad's national flower is the shakunya. Okay? It is the shakunya. That is the truth. That is what it is. But the shakunya has nothing to do at all with my sneaker. The box, homework is my brand, do your homework. Right? That is our brand mantra. We do our homework over here. All right? Trust and believe. The reason why the hibiscus is so important to this shoe, and we have it actually stitched to the back of the shoe, is because my favorite drink from Trinidad is sorrel, which is made from the hibiscus flower that you can also get in Trinidad, obviously, where you make the sorrel. The shakunya, which is our national flower, has nothing at all to do with my sneaker. It is sorrel red. Okay? But once again, I own my company. I'm very proud of owning my company. And when you make a mistake, you have to be able to own up to it. But like I said, the reason why the hibiscus is so important is because the sneaker is sorrel red, and sorrel is my favorite Trinidadian drink. That is not a carrot or a stag.